told me I should never listen to another voice but my own.